today, and today we're back on another video with Oscarryon. And today, this is gonna be a sad video about Oscarryon. He is leaving the trailer park. It's his last day, and he won't not be on our videos for much longer because he's moving and stuff. So we're gonna be doing this last video for him, and we're gonna pretty much put money for life in our videos now with Lex. But if your parents are planning that you come back on the weekends sometimes, then that would be good.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Yeah. Yeah, you have anything to say on the video before you leave?
I had a good run. It was fun.
It was fun.
We kind of stopped.
Yeah, because of storage or anything.
Now we start. Now we're going to start. Then my grandma died.
Really? Yeah, so you won't be much longer at the trailer park.
I'm just gonna say goodbye to everyone.
You're gonna have to say goodbye, but you can still contact me on Snapchat anyway, so that's good. That's still good. It's just that you're not gonna be saying no, come outside now. Just stuff. Pretty sad. I'll let Lex know about this. So that means I don't know what we're gonna be doing about the pop challenge this year, so we're gonna have to get someone up to talk to see if Mikey can do with us. Dylan. Or Lex, we can get Alexa's house. I never did feel like this before, like that it's someone's last day and shit. Are you gonna still be here tomorrow, but you're still gonna be packing? Should we go to your house and do this and like talk about this in the porch? No. Well, this
sucks really bad. Very bad.
Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video with Oscarryon. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. I'll leave the description below and give some subscribers because it's his last day being here. Goodbye, Oscarryon.
Peace out.